condition met. I've played before against the AI, but it was so laggy on my computer, I had to get a new graphics card before I could play multiplayer. So this was my first multiplayer match, using the new Definitive Edition. I chose Spanish. I gave me Arabia as a map, so I figured I would try for Conquistadors, go to a castle in the game in Castle Age, if I can. So far, let's see what we've got here. I've got a pretty good map. Berries and gold are on the back. Got two stones close by, so that's good for my castles that I'm going to need to conquer the north. And my wood lines are very good. I have lots of wood to choose from right near my town center. I don't have to go too far. His wood isn't too bad either. His gold is pretty far forward, which is a little awkward for him. Stone is forward as well. Berries off to the side, probably no big deal. A lot of food over here. I'm finally catching these food, so that's good. Pretty standard start. I figure I'll need to go on stone pretty early. Since I will be moving castles, since I'll already be on stone, I might as well try to tower up. So once I see where my opponent is, then I'll decide where to tower him. So, pretty much done scouting my base. I realized it's a pretty good map, and I'm gonna grab this stone here. And then if I need to fall back, I'll fall back to this thing. Getting my first boar. And I'm going off to search for him. Obviously he's not over here, but I'll figure that out eventually. Meanwhile, let's see what he's doing. Okay, so he's scouted his own map fairly well. And he's really aggressive with the sheep scouting. The sheep is pretty far from the PC. He's going to need to go to the next sheep thing. Oh well. Go back to my view. Okay, so I realize he's not down in the corner, so I'm going to go across the back. Getting my second boar. Overall, doing pretty well. I'm probably going to get housed. I usually get housed at the 15 or 20. I'm going over to the stone to start me off.
See?
I sent this villager out here to build a house. He's scouted a few houses for me. I haven't seen my town center yet, but he's looking well eventually. And what have I seen? Have I seen him yet? Okay. I did. I ran right by his town center. But didn't do anything. Didn't hurt me so far. I run by again. Tries to shoot me, but no dice. Alright, so I see his berries, I see his gold is pretty exposed. So I'm actually thinking right here would be a great tower, because it would block this wood and block his main gold. So that's my initial thought. Get my scout kind of stuck here, get a few hits from villagers. So I have 4 on stone. Wow, I've got a lot of stone already. I'm on up a few ways, and here comes the villagers to go out and start my first tower. And you see, I'm trying to go over here for the tower, but I see, oh, okay, archery. Oh, there it is. Okay, next step, maybe right over here. So I'll try that. But he spots it, he's in the village. Okay, come on, village. batter down the house. I did lose a villager there and a scout. And those villagers, although they are idle, they did block that. They did go ahead and take down that tower. So my tower rush is not happening.
Monday.
I figure, okay, next best scenario, maybe go over here. But nope, the scout came in and got me. So do that. And then, oh, what do we have here? I'm not catching deer, and here comes a militia and a drive. Although it is healing now, so there's maybe some more on here soon. Lost one villager. Bring them into the PC. So one militia so far. I'm going to my phone. Notice I already have enough for a castle, so I'm actually not too worried about being off my phone. I don't really plan to go back to that stone. I'll let him deny it, so don't need it anymore. Something going back to work, one of them went back. So, keep doing this back and forth, bring those militia back to the PC every now and then. Got a lot of idols in here, got 8 idols out of my 25 villagers and stuff. So. Hit this wood again. So what's happening? So his militia come back, try to get another villager. I bring him back to the PC. Back anyway. He's doing a pretty good job of, you know, I say that, and then he's only got one left. And now it's not at all. That's great a bit, but by then I'd be killed 3 or 4. That's good for me. He did get 2 villagers out of that, which is not good for me, but alas. It's new here, so I don't really know, you know, what I'm doing. But figured I'd kill that man along with my vill, and that's out. Scout. Get my head on mine. Actually, I made that scout. I tried to get the hill. I did get the hill, but he threw some villagers in too. It should have been a clue for me that villagers were forward. I didn't realize how forward that was. But it was pretty forward, so they're on their way to tower. And tower my wood mine. And I do see that, eventually, and get out of the way before I'm getting too much damage. Oh, I got town watched, that's what happened. Initially I go out there and try to batter it down, and then I realize, oh, okay, he's also sent an army. Looks like he's got skirmishers, got 2 villagers in mind. That's good. Now I should be hurting for wood for a little while, so I realize, oh, I've got several other options. In fact, I'm building my own machine. Lost another hill. Bring those into the PC when I can, but he's doing a pretty good job of avoiding the PC. While he's attacking me, his economy is doing a pretty good job. He's building a block here. Have I done that yet? No, I have. I'm getting the cavalry armor. So I'm getting my gold. Just leaving the village there. Just tried to get a couple of houses in there. So that's my farmers a little bit. I got a few villagers, a lot of villagers in my PC. But 10 villagers in my PC, that's a lot of idle. So he's over here just attacking my, I got the castle aid first. Well, did I get there first? I don't know. No, I'm there first, so I spent a couple of nights out. I have to do well against skirmishers. So, I figured go ahead and start attacking those, make them panic a little bit. So, alright, I see him running. So my next night, instead of going over here, I'm going to try to cut him off. And then I see he's building a barracks. And a stable, so. The bills if I can, and then clean up the skirmishers. Pretty good cleanup, not gonna lie. Having that cavalry armor came in quite handy. So now I'm gonna go battle down the tower. He's in spike, spearmen in now. Spearmen, no armor, so, I've got, 3 plus 1 armor, so that's good. By the time the spearmen get here, this palace will be down. Spearmen are good, but, also without the armor, these knights can do a fairly good job on that. He's just down to 4 military, including this one coming in. So I think he's doing pikemen now. So maybe I'll do a few archers. Throw in there since these pikemen will be spearmen will be counting my knight at least a little bit. And then I have enough stone for a castle, so I'll go ahead and build one. So he doesn't see the castle yet. He does see my archery room. And he's still sending spearmen.
Ready.
Skirmishers and spearmen. Okay, so the skirmishers would actually count on my archery. So I would have to be pretty careful here. If I do go with archery. So he still doesn't see the castle yet. But little does he know, I've already built my castle. I'm going over here to build another PC. When I can get the wood, I realize I only have 2 people on wood right now, which is not good.
Mandato?
His army pulled back. Okay. I'm going to work in there. Okay.
Ready. Mandato. Greeting.
Man, that villager is 1 HP. So he does see my castle now. Now he's building a PC workshop. A pretty good counterplay, I'm not gonna lie. But I got my conquistadors coming over here. I don't want to show them. I want to run them around and go after his gold. And they try to come in this way, not realizing that it's blocked off. Although I should have realized that. But anyway, so before I do that, I attack down here to try to get his attention away from his. From where I'm going in the raid. So that's where I find out this is open. Okay, good. He's gonna try to get a town center up. I'm gonna be out of here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 villagers. That's good. And he's not doing anything with his army over here. So I've got another round of conquistadors ready to go in when they finally get mopped up. But now I'm off to go find this wood mine. So another 1, 2, 3, 4 more villagers. Looks like 11 villagers that I got with those taunts. Did I lose one yet? I might have lost one. Alright, here comes my second wave. Destroyed his army here. He's trying to build a castle. I managed to set that and kill those girls and snatch the mangonels who were attacking my archery room. Sent the archers in. They actually get cleaned up. But here comes my second round of conquistadors on his woodmine. So while he will clean up these archers, ultimately my conquistadors, he forgot about me. Completely take out all his villagers, and he calls for GG. So, I don't know, I'm kind of proud of that. I tried a tower rush, it didn't work. He ended up towering me and forwarding me, but ultimately I was able to push that back enough to use the PC fire. Then send my taunts down here and around for the long way to surprise him in his own base. With 2 rounds of conquistadors, and now I've got the second round coming in here. The skirmishers would actually do fairly well against the conquistadors if I'm not careful, but I think it's pretty clear with the loss of his villagers, he's got, what, 4 villagers left in his whole town. So once I do clean this up, but he will not be able to produce anything else. Yeah, look at his resources. He's got 123 and 138 wood, so not going to do much more with that. Alright, hope you enjoyed this. I certainly did. I was happy with my first game. And hopefully this shows up well on Twitch, and I can save it as a video and sort of verify it, and then see about streaming some more in the future.